While the events might be over, the news never ends. This is the Chamberg Daily. National Princess Day is coming up on November 18th. This is a day to embrace your inner princess or treat the princess or princesses in your life. Fun fact though, November 18th was the original theatrical release date of The Swan Princess in 1994. Thus, National Princess Day was established on this date. In celebration of our 25th anniversary and National Princess Day, we will release our new concept trailer for the live-action Swan Princess on the YouTube channel. Keep your eyes peeled for the movie magic here soon. On our Instagram, we've also been slowly revealing our live-action concept movie poster as well. You can follow us in the link in the description to see what it'll look like. And also, speaking of the Instagram, congratulations to Brittany McNeely for winning the prize pack on the Instagram. The pink carpet event was last month, and all of us had a blast. If you'd like to see it from the point of yours truly, check out the video from our YouTube. Before you watch the video, though, take a look at these amazing dresses worn on the pink carpet. The public Echo Park showing was on November 2nd, and it was wonderful. We had an amazing turnout of people who showed up to enjoy the festivities. There was face painting, swan rides, and other themed activities. And of course, the reason for the event, getting to see the newly remastered Swan Princess on the big screen. For those who went, thank you so much. We have the greatest fans out there. Gator Escape is getting a little more interesting with its timed runs. We're changing the format of the leaderboard, so instead of how many coins you get in 2 minutes, it'll be how many stages you can compete within the time limit. It'll be a very interesting challenge. How many can you do? Check out the download link in the description to try for yourself. From all the exposure, we've gotten a bit of a buzz on media like the Today Show and other big fun interviews. Find out in the links in the description. And now for the product showcased, to show what is new and interesting out there with the Swan Princess. This time, it speaks for itself. It's our Blu-ray HD remastered Swan Princess DVD. It's now open to the public. Need I say more? Come on and check it out. And now for the Q&A corner, where fans have the questions and we have the answers. This one's a pretty interesting one, and something a lot of people have asked over the years. How long was Odette under Rothbart's spell? Answer? A year, roughly. Seen in some storyboards of an alternate version of Practice, Practice, Practice.
The great animal's never gonna give her up without a fight.
You still think she's alive? Derek, it's been a whole year.
When I find the great animal, Rogers, I'll find Odette.
Oh, Derek, she's not coming back.
The line was cut from the movie, but it still remains true that Odette was missing for about a year. Give or take maybe a month or so for the moon cycle to happen how it did in the movie. Everything may be winding down now, but the holiday season is coming up soon, and I am quite excited for it. What news will be here? What live-action concept trailers are going to be out? You just gotta wait and see. See you soon!